अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ योर एसएसटी क्लास। ओपन योर बुक पेज नंबर 30। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल राइट डाउन डेट विच इज़ 10 December 2020 एंड डे इज़ थर्सडे। टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज़ लेसन नंबर 8, रोड सेफ्टी। चैप्टर रीड करते करते साथ साथ हम डिफ़िकल्ट वर्ड्स को भी अंडरलाइन करेंगे। Road safety, underline this difficult word, safety. Road safety is the process of learning how to be safe when we are on a road. There are few traffic rules which we should follow when we are on a road. We should observe traffic signals, underline this difficult word, traffic signals. We should follow traffic policeman's instructions. We should always cross the road by zebra crossing, underline zebra crossing. We should wear safety belt, underline this word safety belt. We should not play on the road, it is dangerous. Students, note down all difficult words in your notebook. Take out your notebook, write down date, day, also chapter name, which is safety. Road safety, draw a line and then write difficult words like this. What is the meaning of road safety? It is a process of learning. एक ऐसा learning का process है जिससे हमें पता चलता है कि हमें कैसे safe रहना है road के ऊपर. There are few traffic rules which we have to follow when we are on a road. Okay, also note down these traffic rules in your notebook. First traffic rule is observe traffic signals. We should always observe traffic signals. As you can see, this is a traffic signal and it has three different colors of lights, and these lights give us different signals. Red light tells us to stop, yellow light tells us to wait, and green light tells us to go. Second rule is we should follow policeman's instructions. Third rule is we should always cross the road by zebra crossing. As you can see in this picture, these white and gray lines are called zebra crossing. Fourth rule is we should always wear safety belt. Fifth rule is we should not play on the road, it's very dangerous. If you follow these rules, you will always be safe. So let us follow the traffic rules and stay safe. Allah Hafiz, see you in next video.